Taxin Tony Vargas is hard on taxpayers, but soft as silk on criminals. In the Nebraska legislature, Tony Vargas voted to allow early release for dangerous offenders, lighter sentences for heroin and fentanyl dealers, even those convicted of violent crimes like domestic assault, sexual assault on a child, and armed robbery be set free in our communities. Easy on criminals, hard on taxpayers. That's Taxin Tony Vargas.